Namaskara, my name is Dr.Harihara Murthy. I'm an ENT specialist practicing in Bangalore for about 3 decades now. See, when there is a problem of some sensation of a foreign body in the throat, it can be a foreign body itself which could have been ingested while eating inadvertently, or it could be because of a swelling of the tissues in the throat. The swelling can happen at the level of the base tongue, which is the lingual tonsil. It can happen at the level of the tonsils itself, which can be enlarged and cause obstruction to the food that you swallow, or give rise to something being there when you are especially lying down. Apart from that, swelling of the pharyngeal tissues because of chronic granular pharyngitis can also give rise to this kind of a sensation. Apart from that, in India, there are many people who are anemic, and very severe anemias can also give rise to a swelling at the lower end of the throat, which is at actually the entrance of your esophagus. We call it the post-cricoid area. In that region, there can be a formation of folds of tissue which give rise to this kind of a sensation. So there are multiple reasons why you can have a feeling that there is something stuck in the throat. And if the sensation persists and does not come down with routine gargles, it is necessary that you meet an ENT specialist and identify the cause for which it has to be treated.